Hey guys, I'll be replaying from the first checkpoint because I had 0 losses and I'm trying to make through also with 0 losses. So that they can carry over into a whole circuit. So here we go.
Thank you.
I beat him a lot easier than I think I should have. But yeah, he was definitely harder. He's even faster than Bulkpool. This guy's punches are overpowered. Those uppercuts are really fast. I guess knocking him down to is not
Thank you.
So every time you get tired, he goes. One more attempt.
What?
Well,